YouTube. So this video is just a small vanity that I built out of construction grade lumber. It's all Douglas fir from the local blue store. You'll see that I break it down, clean it up to get the sizes that I need. It's all going to be painted. That's why I built it out of just plain old construction grade lumber. But I think it turned out great. I'm not going to talk or explain anything. I'm just going to let you guys watch the video. I hope you enjoy it. Thanks for watching. So, I don't have a taper sled, and I haven't built one, but I need to cut a taper on these legs. Now, I figured that I want about a half inch off of the bottoms, so what I've done is I've cut this, kind of like a shim that you'd use to put in a door or a window or something. I cut that on my miter saw out of a piece of about 8 inch, just 2x4, and it's half inch at the bottom. And this doesn't really matter, the taper. Because what I'm worried about is the half inch. So I know that I'm going to cut this side over here, so I'm going to tape it to the opposite side. And I'm going to make sure it's even with the back. Now that is going to, and I've already set my fence up. I did one cut already on another leg to test it. That is going to set my fence up so that it starts cutting when I have full contact with the half inch on my fence. So we'll turn on the vacuum here, and by doing that, it pushes it kind of like a table saw or like a taper sled, but just on the fly if you've only got to make a few cuts. And I'm going to do that for both these legs and for the chair legs that I'm making with it.